The next year, when I heard that Masang was coming back for 3 weeks, when I heard his car coming, I ran down the road. And as soon as the car came around the corner, I started doing the dance that he had taught us. Ba ba yo, ba ba ye, ba ba orisha, ba ba okay. Right in the middle of the road, and in case the car was going to run me over, I wanted Masango to know that I had waited all year to be the first one to welcome him back.